this outside light is hidden today. Look at my skin. Like, I'm not even about to turn this into a vlog. I just want y'all to see my skin, so. What it do, biscuits? So today I'm back with another video. My hair is like, first of all, let's get into the skin. Y'all, look at my skin. No filter, no edit, no nothing. Like, look at my skin. Oh, and then the sun wanna come out. What it do, biscuit has? It's your girl Naray, Erynn spelled backwards. Welcome if you're new, welcome back if you're not. And it look like I don't got no eyebrows. So I see a lot of people do like a car tour. And then when I very first got my car, is that how you say it? When I first got my car, my best friend told me I should do a car tour. I never really did it because I don't really think y'all want to see what's in my car. But if y'all do, I'm going to just give y'all a little car tour because if that's what y'all want to see. Oh, another thing before I get started, I just want to say thank y'all for 400 subscribers. I know that's not a lot, but it's a lot to me because I remember when I first got 100 subscribers, I was like, huh? 400 is a lot, and we just gonna keep growing and growing and growing and growing. And if y'all keep up with me, like military wise, I got some big news, but I'm not gonna drop it yet. Just know I got some big news for y'all, like your girl. But yeah, if you want to see what's inside this Camaro, just, you know, keep watching. I don't know if y'all gonna be able to hear me, but anyway, these are my keys. I have a Puerto Rico pouch. My mom went to Puerto Rico and she bought me back this pouch, and then she also bought me back this little sandal, so I just keep them on my keys. And then I have this little wristlet thing to put on my arm that I got from I don't know where I got it from, somewhere here in the military, some briefing we had, they was passing them out. My Planet Fitness membership, and then I just have my car keys, my house keys back at home, and then my work keys. So this is my car. This is the front of the marrow. Nothing too major, something slight. Something on the driver's side. My little fins, my tires. This is the back. I'm not gonna show y'all my license plate, but I'm gonna try to bring it down some. It's got little rhinestones on it. But this is the back, the side. I love my, what's it called? Gas hub cap, I don't know what it's called, but you know. And I got like a little tent, not too dark because I have a Camaro. I don't want them pulling me over thinking I'm a drug dealer. But okay, so when you first get in, I think I'm gonna show y'all the back first. So if you own a Camaro or a Challenger or a Charger, well, not a Charger, a Challenger, any type of coupe, you know there's no room in the back seat. So all that, hey, let me get a ride with you. No, baby, you cannot get a ride with me, sorry. But the back seat is super, super small. Like, I rarely have people in my car. If you're not in the passenger seat, you're really not in at all. But I just have a bag of clothes I was trying to get rid of, donate. I just haven't had the time. I just threw them in the back. I have a bottle of water. And that's all in my back seat. It's nothing really much to show because it's super small. So moving to the front, my passenger seats. The cover isn't all the way across because somebody was in my car. I'm not gonna call any names, but somebody was in my car and they spilled, it's kind of clear now, but they spilled some lava cake powders from Domino's. Lava cake, the little sugar powder, they spilled it in my seat and it looked really, really bad. So I just took it off. In the door, I have some cough drops. Window button, lock button, air vent. So this is my steering wheel, and I got this from O'Reilly's or AutoZone. I really can't remember. I want to say AutoZone because I really, really think it's AutoZone. I don't know, but it's getting hot, so let me turn my car on. This is how it looks when you turn it on. my Camaro don't have that growl. Like, you know, some people be like, when they cut on their little car, but my car ain't got that. I'm gonna have to find something, because I'm gonna need some power. Like, I'm gonna need people to hear me when I'm coming through. But either way, they know it's me when I come through, but I need them to hear, you know what I'm saying? But this is my door. I don't really have anything down here. Buttons on the steering wheel, it's just some buttons over here, buttons over here. How it looks close up. My radio, it tells the date, the temperature outside, and it tells the time. I think, what's it called? Okay, I don't want to get copyrighted, so let me just turn it off. So it has the air, if you want it hot, you know, cold. This car gets really, really, really cold, by the way, so I don't even have to ride with my windows down. It gets super, super cold in here. The Prindle, I'm pretty sure it has a name, but I don't really know what the name is, so we can call it the Prindle. Down here, I have some chapsticks, my sanitizer, and I've had sanitizer in my car before the whole COVID, so, you know, new to this, not true to this. Wait, true to this, not new to this, my bad. In the cup holder, I just have this air freshener, and if you don't have black ice, then what are you doing with your life? Like, if you don't have black ice, what are you doing with your life? They need to sponsor me, because that's on wet, period. In here, I just have this bowl that I had up here, but it got too hot. I guess the sun melted it, so it came apart, and I'm really, really mad, because I had this my senior year of high school. This was my senior bowl. Some Smell Good, this little Hall of Fame college football Hall of Fame that's in Atlanta that I went to. I just put it in there. And some wipes for my car to like clean the dashboard and stuff. Okay, so up here I have this 40s and Shorties air freshener, this Kanye West air freshener. I'm not really a big fan of Kanye, but I wanted a Gucci Man one, but they didn't have any more left in Zoomies, so I just got Kanye. But I mean, it is what it is. Up here I have my Bible, because you know I gotta keep the Lord with me everywhere I go. I have two of these car mount holder thingies. I don't really, it's no specific reason why I have two. I know I bought this one first, but when I drive it like shakes and I didn't like that, so then I got this one. And if y'all seen my Dollar Tree haul, y'all seen I got some Dollar Tree, so. And I don't really shake when I drive, so I like this one better. I just haven't had a chance to take this one down. Being lazy, but whatever. And then this little button right here, it controls the lights in the cup holder, and it controls the lights down there. But since it's not dark outside, you can't really see it. But if it was dark, like, what color is it? Blue. Down there would be blue. And then it's only red and blue, which is whack, but I usually keep it on red because it looks really, really good when it's red. But yes, this is my little Camaro. Nothing too fancy, nothing too major. This is how I look when I'm driving, basically. So this is the eyes of EP. Y'all looking through the eyes of EP. This is how I look when I drive. I cannot see over my little hood. I'm super, super short. I'm not that short. I'm like 5'5", but you know. But yeah, y'all, that's all I have in my car. I don't really have much. I don't really decorate it like that. I just got my steering wheel cover. Ooh. And my seat covers and then my little rhinestones on my license plate. But that's really much. That's pretty much it. Y'all know I cannot talk, but I just gotta say this one thing. If you have a Camaro or a Mustang or a Charger or a Challenger or any type of sports car, I look so good. I wear my scarf, but whatever. Y'all know we some bullies on the road. Like, when y'all see us coming through, I'm gonna need y'all to move. It's like I'm playing, but nah, for real, we feel like bullies on the road. Like, and that's on what? Oh, okay. Yeah, if y'all want me to do like more what's in my videos, just let me know, like, what's in my purse or what's in my iPhone, what's in my bag. I don't know, like, I didn't think people would want to see like what's in my car videos until I like actually searched it and I saw people was actually doing those. I mean, if that's what y'all want to see, or if y'all thinking about getting a Camaro, this is a 2013 Chevy Camaro, silver ice. That's what the description said when I bought it. Silver ice, not silver. Silver ice. That's why my car name is Icy Girl. Bougie, just like her mom.
yeah, give this video a like, a comment, a subscribe.
Subscribe. That's a tongue twister. Subscribe. And I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. Bye.